Okay, everyone, I need your help because I just moved into this apartment a few months ago and I flipped this switch and it made that noise and it scared the daylights out of me. I am told this is a garbage disposal. I've never seen a garbage disposal. I never had one in any place I've ever lived. It is terrifying. I don't know what to use it for or what its purpose is. Like food scraps? Like, is this environmentally sound? I don't know.
Boo! No, I'm just kidding. I think there's a piece of glass down there.